I wouldn't sleep on Brian Hoyer.
You're a bum and you suck. Yes, you do, Brian Hoyer.
I think they're going to be just fine with Brian Hoyer.
Play fake to Burkett. Throw down the middle. Shoots all. Intercepted. Thornhill, the safety, with his fourth interception.
Putrid. I wouldn't sleep on Brian Hoyer.
Shotgun snap to Hoyer in the pocket. He looks to the middle. Now he looks left. He's got to get away from Clark. And Hoyer is sacked back at the 27-yard line.
You couldn't have more horrendous sequence to end a half as those two.
I think they'll be fine. I think they got a shot in this game because I think Hoyer will make the plays they need him to make.
Hoyer under pressure. He's hit from behind. The ball is loose, and the Chiefs have it. Kansas City comes away with a takeaway and another missed opportunity for the Patriots deep in Chiefs territory.
Inexcusable.
I wouldn't sleep on Brian Hoyer.
I think they're going to be just fine with Brian Hoyer.
No, they weren't, because he sucks. And it's time for your blame, because you said that Bill would win 10 games with this stiff.